So I finished this new Arduino code. This code is basically do like a traffic light. Now let's plug it in my laptop and see if it's working. Nice, it's working. Make sure to like and subscribe to the channel to not miss any videos like this. And I'm right now working on a big project with Arduino for Roblox. Stay tuned for when it will be released.